Welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for watching. In this video, I'll show you how to auto-schedule your WordPress blog posts. A lot of times you can go through and you'll start setting up your posts to publish, but sometimes you might forget to schedule them if you're doing multiples at one time. So wouldn't it be great to have something do that for you immediately? To get this functionality, just install and activate a plugin called Publish to Schedule. So we're going to go to our WordPress dashboard. Log into the back of your site. Once you're in the dashboard, just go to your plugins, add new, and in the search bar, we're looking for publish to schedule. This is the one we want, so we'll click install now. And after it installs, you also want to activate the plugin. Once activated, we can click on settings here. It's also under settings, publish to schedule, if you ever need to go back to it. Under here, you want to fill in this area for how many posts you want published each day. And we can go through and say we want to publish every Monday. We're just getting started, so we'll only have one a week. If you have more to publish daily, then you want to fill those out. Specify the interval. So that's more important if you have multiple blog posts going out, but this defaults to 0 and to 2359, meaning basically every day at the same time. And down here, right here, this is showing that if you're not in the right time zone, you might want to go in and fix that. You can click on the WordPress settings and it'll take you to our general settings here, where you can go in and pick the correct time zone. Find a city that works with that. And then you can go back and you'll see you no longer have that issue. So now when you go in to add a new post, you have a new button. Instead of publish, you have publish to schedule. And it'll automatically set the next scheduling date. And this one will be scheduled for pretty much immediately, but then the one after that will be scheduled out. So if I'm doing 5 blog posts today, it'll schedule out for the next 5 Mondays in a row. So I'll go ahead and add some content here. And when I'm ready, I'll click publish to schedule. And now it's scheduled for today. We'll go ahead and add a couple of more posts to see when the next one will happen. Now that today, which is a Monday, so there's one that's already scheduled for today. Now you'll see my scheduling here. The next available one won't be until a week from now. So when I finish this blog and click publish to schedule, it'll automatically go out next Monday at 9:49. So we'll finish this out here. When I click publish to schedule, now we have another one scheduled out. So now I have 2 weeks worth of blog posts scheduled out immediately. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.